Well, hellfire has rocked the rift, and I am back for some more Shadow of the Colossus. Did that sound like an echo? I can't remember. I think there was something about this next Colossi that was bothering me. What was it? That last one was kind of. Don't want to use the word boring because it wasn't boring, but it didn't reach the epicness of the others. Oh yeah. Oh. Underwater. No! Don't want to bite nothing underwater, bro. I'm telling you, like, I have so much anxiety about underwater creatures that if even a video game, even a fucking video game, makes me freak a little bit. At all. Which way? Such a gorgeous game. I don't know why underwater things freak me out, though. It's not like I can't swim really good. I think it's just the not knowing and then seeing, like, there's evidence of creatures taking down ships. That we have no fucking clue what they were. And the fact that I think I saw something the other day that we only know 20% of what's under the water. We know more about space than what's under our own water. I'm just like, why is that a thing? I think, maybe, I remember as a kid when Titanic come out, and then there was all the behind the scenes and the submarine that was down there looking at it. And it's just, it's like, hail to the gnaw. To the gnaw, gnaw, gnaw for me. As a kid, I was like, fuck that. Why would you want to go down there and look at what's living there now? A lake in the middle of this desert. Down here in the sun so I can see. A gorgeous game. Nice Rockies. This is when we need a dune buggy. Keep going. What the hell? Did we pass it? Get it. Yeah, we're here. Ugh. Ugh. Oh! Well, that's just a shadow. Thought that might be it. Fuck it. Yeah. Ah! Look at this big old catfish. This is creepy. How the hell are we supposed to get this thing up out of the water? Confused. You need to shoot one of its spikes or something? How is the water not going to shock us? Okay. Let me get down there to it. Swim on the lake and brawl out the Colossus. Just swim. Is that as deep as I can go? Come on, catfish. There he is. He's pissed now. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. I am swimming on the lake. There he is. Oh god. That is some bullshit. Come on. I'm already got anxiety. Come on. The one that freaks me out the most, I'm spending the most time on just to get started. Tail. I'm going to, as soon as I fucking can. The water. Bastard. Door. Old door. Old door. Motherfuck. Damage me. What the hell are you doing? Taking me to the depths? Come on, this is bullshit. Swim to the surface, go. fucking catfish. I don't mind about this one. Son of a bitch. What the fuck, man? You wanna drop like that? You motherfucker. I don't get it. Every time you go towards the head, it drops. Can't crawl. Shit. Bullshit. Like a surface. Damn. I hate this fucking catfish. How do you get him to keep from dropping in the water? Yeah, in real life I'd shit myself. I would shit myself. I'd like to tell y'all that Rock Your Riff would be all hard ass to do this. Can't lie. up there. Let's get done with this catfish. Come on. Fuck. Beautiful creature, but I don't like you. Catfish is down. I think that's the longest one. Now I gotta wait for the black chick to come screaming up from the water. Venom tentacles. Come on. That still kind of like freaked me out a little bit. All right. We got that damn Colossi down. That one's definitely a challenge. Definitely a challenge. They still haven't beat the bird one for me. That bird one is really cool. Let's... No more underwater. I don't want to fight nothing else underwater. Alright. That Colossi's down. We're going to start on the next one. The next episode. If this ends up being your first time to the channel, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what your thoughts are. Shadow of the Colossus is, God almighty, this is such a fantastic game. Like, I want to get my girl to play this game, see if she would enjoy it. It's so, I love how it looks, the sound, the gameplay loop. It's probably my favorite style of gameplay loop. Like, minimal NPC talk, and then straight to the action. Yeah. So, like, comment, subscribe, and stay positive, stay rocking, and I'll catch y'all in the next one.